I need to do 2 in the Hoarfrost reach, okay.
Yeah, it's 2 in the Hoarfrost. We just need to do it one more time.
Hey, you!
You need another event quest or no?
No, I'm done with event quests.
Ah, there you are.
Yes. Now that my computer actually has loaded in the Hoarfrost Reach, that's very quick. It had to dump basically everything from the Guiding Lands and then, you know, shift over to Hoarfrost.
Doobie doobie doo. Cares about being cold. Man, you're getting lucky with those droppy drops.
Oh, hi there, Barolf. Or Barry off. Barry off is something completely different. Hey, there we go. Poke. I was just hanging on to Barry off just being annoying.
And fence jewel, tiptoe jewel. Okay.
So I just need to hunt a fanged wyvern, and then I'm done.
Fanged wyvern?
Fanged wyvern.
Well, guess what's a fanged wyvern?
What?
Rajang?
Good morning.
I'm gonna need my lance for that loadout.
Hey, you!
Because what I figured we could do is an event quest for extra Rajang part? Yeah, razzle and frazzle and dazzle.
Oh yeah, so yeah, that was indeed Elder Spirit Vein bones I needed, so I just needed the Miel, and then I can get the health regen.
Okay. Are you sure it's name Miel?
Yeah, it's the fine rain purple hide. That was like the Miel Temper Whisker or something like that.
No, this is Temper Trace Trance Hide.
Wait, what?
If you're talking the health one, it is called Tempered Trance Hide.
Trance Hide?
Yeah, so for the final health upgrade for the tier for rarity 12 weapons.
All right, just health regen 1.
Yeah, I'm looking at health regen 1, health limits and cost.
Okay.
It is 7 tempered trance hides, 5 charged deadly shocker, 3 elder spirit vein bone, and 1 guiding coral dragon bone.
So which monster is that then?
Hold on, I'll look that up for you.
Trance hide.
Oh, it is Namiel.
Okay.
It's tempered Namiel.
Which camp are you going to?
I'm going to the middle. I'm going to 6. It just seems like the most central one. And I think that's where he's around.
I think I've got like 1 or 2 hunts left in me.
Okay. There we go. Might as well do a couple tempered elders for try for some good decos. I mean, might as well. It's a trap spam we can do anytime.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm definitely changing my equipment. Give me a second. Changing my Palico equipment too.
Oh yeah, good idea.
So he should be off to the left.
No, I've got Rajong already marked. He is heading. He's in area 1.
Oh, he's heading to area 1. All right, let's go there.
There he is.
Let me switch.
Sticky. Monkey business time.
Ow.
That's the first knockdown.
Stay down for a minute. Oh,
nice. I was flashbanging so you wouldn't get hit. Dang. But then a turf war happened. I accidentally flashed both of them. But we still got a turf war points. They just never actually do it. Dang it. Yeah, let me take care. Okay, you can dunk ball Savile damage.
Yeah, you can. No, our wall recovery, thank God.
Yeah, it wasn't close enough. Lovely. All these poor Kelby are just dropping dead because of your explosives.
Well, I'm gonna do a quick restock.
Well, good thing the camp's right here, huh?
Ooh, I better change traps. Has to be a pit trap with him.
Oh, we got a gotcha luck a trap in the area he's in. Just lovely.
Oh, the shelling one?
Yeah. There we go. That's the other horn, it looks like.
Just sit on the ground.
That was close. I think it was one of the arms. There we go.
Alright, I'll stop shooting the head, even though there's a couple on him still.
Should be fine, because he was stunned pretty recently.
Good god, he ran afar.
He's a fast one. Knocking him down.
Oh darn, wrong way.
Oh, he rolled away from it.
Well, I didn't know which way he would roll.
Yeah.
Why does he keep running over there?
No clue. I do notice that on the meme map it says there's a cactar there, but it's blacked out.
Blacked out.
Nightshade Paluma's paying a visit. I'll get him out of here.
Turf War.
Turf War.
He has a turf war with everything.
Oh, well, that's brutal. Grabs onto the tail. They just start slamming it about. Let's just make sure, absolutely sure you're getting out of here. My screen is locked up, give me a moment. There we go, I'm back.
Munch on the screen.
Whiffed, seriously? Went behind him.
I'm skulls.
Nice. Alright, I'll track him down. Let's trap him.
And we got out of there just in time.
That was Piccolo's way.
Oh yeah. Have you seen how he sleeps?
I think. Oh yeah, he just lies on his back. Just Very casual.
Yep. And snap. That gets your fanged.
What?
I got your fanged, whatever, now.
Yeah, so that's all limited bounties done for me.
Hey, you!
Alright. Tempered Garen or Tempered Damiel? Or. I got a.
No, that. Didn't count.
Wait, what? It didn't?
Nope.
He's a fanged beast, not a fanged weverin.
Yep, fanged beast, not fanged wyvern.
God, dog it! That's so stupid. Well, hold on.
And I come to think of it, I have a Zenogre arena I still need to do. Zenogre counts as fanged.
Yep, he does.
So he could do that. You up for that?
Yeah, I'm up for it.
Alright. Post it.
Let me restock. Again, Thunder Pup, we can't exactly shock him. At least I haven't seen where a shock trap works.
Shock trap only works when he's not charged up, basically.
Sorry.
Oh, wonderful. Apparently Florida has reported a death of coronavirus.
Oh boy. Get this message done. If you do a mounting hit, it should count and get a mount.
on, let's see if I can get that. Grab on my... I hit him!
Oh, guess he needs like one or two more dent. Feeling enough, there's a runnable wall right here. Yep. Yep, there we go. And he just needed a third hit.
Alright, I won't go for the head then.
Lovely.
Wow, he's jumping you all over the place.
Yeah, he's an energized one. Okay, knocking him down.
Coming over.
And down he goes again.
Yep, down he goes.
Right, so it's charged up. And asleep. But yeah. Well, you got KO'd at least.
Okay.
Sit, boy.
Those balls, the temporal mantle does not dodge automatically for you.
Oh, because they could count as small damage, I guess. Don't count.
Oh, it wasn't small damage. It still took like a fifth of my life.
I guess.